Big news at another local university today. After a nationwide search, Colette Pierce Burnette becomes the first woman president of the merged Huston-Tillotson University.
It's a historic moment on many levels. When you come on a campus that's 140-something years old, you walk into a legacy, and that's historic.
Pierce Burnette is now the sixth president and CEO of the college in East Austin.